Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother?
Detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S while he hacks the systems.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon
Shut
Unit 9.
Up. If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Ah! Alert. NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
I'll erase you! I'll erase everything! I'll kill you all!
Alert. NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable. FCS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
Rather. Finally. It's over.
Nines.
I really screwed up. When Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you. The you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
Nines.
Do this for me.
ends like this.
Transmissions. They're resonating with each other.
Like, I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
Away, I can still dreams will come to life. Come to shout it loud, even if our words seem meaningless, like I'm carrying the weight of the world. I wish that some way, somehow, that I could save every one of us, but the truth is that I'm only one bell. Still gonna shout it loud, even if our words seem
container. can use this. Just a little more. Brother, brother.
Doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy. You can't make a machine your brother. Well, looks like it's time.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Flight unit recommended. Alert. Defense systems cannot be reached from the ground. Alert. Proceed with...
If I give my brother this, he'll move again. I need a container. can use this.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Flight unit recommended.
Take down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. You have... Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated. Target is now accessible.
Yeah, yeah.
One affirmation will suffice.
Fine.
complete. Proceed to the next target. Targets remain. One target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
Enemy defense system complete. Our attack squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available. Your HUD has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
Oof, must have been rough out there.
The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
Whoa. Get a load of that thing. Firing missiles. Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
Sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory. But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please back to destroy the dark web.
Surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
To be. What's going on?
She appears to be engaging the target enemy.
We have to help her. Let's go! To me! What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Enemy analysis complete. Software vulnerabilities and penetration path detected. Displaying on HUD.
I'll hack this thing and weaken it.
Voice functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
Nina! I have to repair him.
Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Engaging. A weakness in the target, hacking in to provide support. To be the control on the enemy's upper arm, use your pod, should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
Subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
2B has successfully commandeered the enemy unit.
Continuing support. upload 2B's memory data package.
Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated.
It's fine. Upload 2B's data first.
Affirmative.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ah, 2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
That this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
2B, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Looks like it's time to help 2B get herself set up. She's probably waiting in her room now.